Hey everyone. Okay, so I'm here at Fleet Week, but it's actually at the LA port of Los Angeles. San Pedro is where I am, and this is an amazing place. Let me just give you some statistics, okay? I wanted to see how much trade and how much commerce and, you know, some numbers, okay? It's actually $300 billion actually comes through this port, okay? That was on their website. If you want to know anything about this port, you can actually Google it and get it online, or feel free to shoot me an email and I will send it to you. It actually also creates 1 million jobs for the citizens of the country, right? There's 1 million jobs that are created, and it's very, very interesting what this, the importance of this port, okay? I'm gonna kind of just show you a little bit about the map of what this area looks like, okay? Just one moment, let me just flip this around. There we go. So, this is the port, Terminal Island. This is what we're talking about. You can get this online. Welcome to San Pedro. It is definitely very worth seeing Los Angeles and the ports, because this serves the entire country for many things that you actually get to consume, such as automobiles, right? Such as furniture, such as electronics, pretty much everything that you enjoy comes through this particular port, okay? So that's why it's really important. You're gonna get to see a lot of interviews that I've done with a number of people that actually bring the things into the United States of America. And I've done some amazing interviews. I cannot wait to get it all edited and you know, sent out this week, okay? Anyway, I will talk to you later. I just wanted to give you something, and I'm gonna try to come back in at 8 o'clock. Okay, bye.